most iconic songs that never hit number one.
Lady Gaga's Bad Romance. It has been certified 11 times platinum, having sold almost 6 million times, becoming one of the best-selling singles of all time.
But do you know who blocked Lady Gaga from reaching the number one spot? It's actually two songs.
No, no. Talking about Alicia Keys and Jay-Z, Empire State of Mind. It was actually Jay-Z's first number one as a lead artist, selling over 5 million copies in the US alone.
There was one more song that blocked Lady Gaga. Don't
stop, I'm talking about TikTok by Kesha. It was the best-selling single in 2010, selling almost 13 million copies in that year alone. The song was certified 8 times platinum and was number one for 9 consecutive weeks, making it one of the best-selling songs of all time.